A woman is accused of using counterfeit cash in Indiana County. Madison Bruner was arrested at her home on 3rd Street in White Township. Police say she used fake $100 bills at a Sheetz and at a restaurant. The bills all had the same serial number and the same foreign characters in pink.